Hi guys, this is Chef Brian. He's back again at the Kitchen. Y'all all know, when we first start, we always be sanitized, wash your hands. So we're gonna go in here and we're gonna wash your hands first. Got these hands washed. Now I'm gonna tell y'all that I got a special guest, which is my son, and he's gonna be attacking that kitchen with me. So he's gonna get over there and he's gonna wash them hands right good and sanitize. Cause y'all know all these bacteria around now right now. So he's gonna get this and wash his hands. But guys, after he washes his hands, our meal today is gonna be fried alligator, fried fish, and some tater tots, which is a quick meal for now the kids to home now or whatever. So we're gonna start off with okay guys, he got some hands washed. So the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and get this fish seasoned. So guys, we're gonna start off with a little slappy mama, some garlic powder, some sazon, and some onion powder. So I'm gonna get my son started on the seasoning. So you can start off with anyone you want to. What I would do is start off with the sazon. So start with the sazon, do your salt last. Make sure you put it all right neatly. And like I said guys, use whatever kind of seasoning y'all use to cook your food and stuff like that. Sazon is a very good seasoning. Guys, slap your mama is real good. But guys, while he get this seasoning, get this food seasoning, guys, we're gonna get on this alligator. Y'all, I've been having this alligator soaking for about 2 hours, 2 hours and a half. I've been having it soaking. Before I soak it, actually, y'all, alligator got, it's real tough. So actually, when you take out the pack, you really have to beat it real good. What I use a fork or anything hard just to beat it down to get, you know, get it tender and stuff like that. And then what I did is, guys, I put some water, I put a little bit of salt, and I put a little bit of lemon juice in it to break it down a little bit, seeing if that would work. This is my first time ever making alligator, so we're gonna see how it turned out, guys. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to this sink, I'm gonna put my drain, this water and stuff like that off the meat. So guys, I got my alligator drain right here. What I did, guys, I cut them up in like, I guess, little nuggets. So I'm gonna drain for a while. We're gonna get back over here to my son, see what he's up to. You're doing a very good job. It looks good. So he's getting all the seasoning up, he's getting the tilapia ready for the fries, stuff like that. Like I said, guys, this is an easy meal. I haven't really had a big impact on some of my foods or whatever. Okay guys, we over here with my son, he's seasoning it right nicely. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get him a fork so he can flip it over and season the other side, because we like to season both sides. So here you go, son. So what he'll do, he'll flip it over and he'll season the other side. Okay, son, you get them? Okay, it's a little slow again, but you know, get on doing, get on doing. Okay, guys, but anyway, my son, he gonna get it all seasoned up. So what we do, we're gonna get back to this alligator, and I'm gonna throw a little seasoning on this alligator, y'all. So guys, I'm gonna use the same pot that I came out, drained it with. So here's my alligator, which I didn't get a whole bunch of alligator, guys, because actually, I'm gonna tell you, this is my first time eating alligator. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab me a couple seasons, which would be the same season he seasoned the fish with, and I'm gonna throw the season on, guys. I'm gonna throw me a little sazon on, guys. Got my sazon, guys. I'm gonna come back.
Did I rub it?
No, you don't have to rub it. That's enough. Just do your basic seasonings, and then we'll get ready to bed, son. So y'all, I'm gonna put a little bit of onion powder on this. Walk back over here. I can't keep on walking back because my son got to season it. But I'm gonna get a little bit of slap your mama. I'm gonna lightly season that because I don't really want it too heavy. I don't want it to be too salty. So I'm gonna lightly sprinkle it. And then I'm gonna wait for my son to finish with the onion powder. Thank you, son. That's the garlic? Yeah, the garlic powder. Okay. So we're gonna put a little garlic powder in it. Y'all guys, y'all bear with us. This is our first time in the kitchen together. But we're gonna have fun. Okay, guys. So what I'm gonna do with the alligator, I'm gonna put my hands in it. I tell y'all guys, you got to put your hands in the meat, y'all. This is how you get the love in the meat. Okay, so I'm gonna rub it around. Get all nice and seasony.
Olivia, get in the car right now.
Olivia, get nice and seasoned.
That's your dad?
All right. So, I'm gonna come back here and wash my hands.
Alright.
Alright, guys, I done washed my hands. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my meat in my bowl. Okay, son, you're washing hands. Okay. So I got my meat right here, the alligator. So now, guys, we got our tilapia and we got our alligator. Nice and seasoned. The next step we're gonna do when my son washes hands, we're gonna start battering everything up. Like I said, we'll batter it up, and then guys, we're gonna start frying. And then the last thing we'll do our teddy tots, and we'll see what's gonna go on. Hey guys, I'm back. Time lapsed a little bit, but I'm back. And next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna start battering the food. I'm gonna get my son to spray a little olive oil on the fish so the batter can stick a little bit. A lot of people like using buttermilk and stuff like that. I used buttermilk before and it works great. I have used eggs, it works great. But today, we're gonna use olive oil. So, son, here we go. I'm gonna get olive oil, spray a little coat on the front, then flip them over, and you're gonna do a coat on the back, and then you're gonna start your battery.
Like that.
There you go. Yeah, that's enough. To get a nice coat up there. Yep, flip them on over nicely. So they look right seasoned too. Look like they're gonna be great. But guys, after he do that, I'm gonna go ahead and do my alligator the same way. Matter of fact, I can do it right now. As he's doing his. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do a little spray on it. And what I'm gonna do is, like always, y'all, I say, I touch my meat, I put love in my meat. So I'm gonna just, cause I got these little nuggets, so I wanna make sure all of them are getting a nice little coat on them. So then I'm gonna go back and wash my hands while my son's on the other side. Okay guys, I'm back. My son got some of the fish in the batter. He's shaking it right now. Now he's gonna open it. He's gonna put his last two in there. Get them all battered up. And then we're gonna, he's making a mess a little bit, guys, but hey, it's my son. So, okay, got him in there. Go on and close your thing, lid up. And he's gonna shake him some more.
Now it's free to get the new Samsung Galaxy S25
for $0. You basically gotta go upside down a little bit. Yep, get them all battered up. Okay, so guys, we got them all battered up. So what we're gonna do next, we're gonna get right here to the sink. I got a strainer that I got that I like to use, the same batter. Or whatever. So we're gonna do this. Look at them, guys. So we're gonna open them, show y'all how battered they are. So my son, what he gonna do? He's gonna put one at a time. He's gonna put them in the strainer and shake the excess batter off of them. So see, guys, they nice and battered up, guys. Okay, guys, I see he got them all battered up. So he's gonna go and shake all the excess batter off of them. As you see, you're gonna see all the batter that's coming off the fish. So then after that, guys, we're gonna get us something else to put them in, guys, because yep. Okay guys, he's getting his last fishes in. Once he get that done, guys, we'll bring him back over and we'll get this alligators battered up, and then we'll get ready to deep fry these things. Okay, guys. We got them all battered up. Getting ready to hit the grease. So, guys, what we're going to do now is we're going to get this alligator battered up. Okay, guys. What I'm going to do, guys, is... Give me something with a little strainer to it so I can strain some of that excess juice off of it and stuff like that. Just a little bit. Put me a couple in there. Which I guess I can put all of them because they know the chicken nuggets. So I'm going to put a couple in there. I'm going to batter them all up, y'all. Guys, I see how nice and battered they are. So I'm gonna put the rest of them in there. Get them nice and battered, guys. I got that battered on up. Okay, guys. So what we gonna do? I got all my alligator battered up, nice and battered, nice and battered, nice and thick. So actually, I'm not gonna reuse that batter. So I'm just gonna throw it in that strainer, and I'm gonna actually, that's not the first thing I'm gonna fry, so I'm just gonna keep them in there like that. So when I do shake it, if any of the batter got off the meat, then it'll get up there, back up there. So guys, now all I'm gonna do now is, y'all, we're gonna deep fry it, and we'll be back to see how it tastes. Okay, guys, we finished everything. So we battered the fish, we battered the alligator, guys. Next thing to do is to deep fry it, guys, and then we'll throw our tater tots in, and then we'll taste test. Hey guys, I'm back. This is Chef Bryant, and we got all the food prepared and ready for y'all to see it. Here go our dish. We got the tilapia around here, we got the alligator, and we got the daggone tater tots. What I'm gonna tell y'all, we're gonna go ahead and taste test. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get my son to actually taste this first. Or we taste this together, actually. We'll taste this together, okay? So, actually, son, what you want to try first, son?
Let's try the fish.
Let's try the tilapia. So, what we're gonna do is, let's get a fork. Which one you want to taste, son? It don't matter. So, guys, we're gonna try this one first. I'm gonna cut it in half. Look at that, guys. Son, we'll taste a little bit, and then I'm gonna taste a little bit. All right, you wanna break it in half? Okay, we can do it like that, okay? All right. So guys, we're gonna let my son taste test. Oh man, good grace. He already dropping stuff all over the floor. Look at it. He's dropping fish all over the phone. He's dropping on the floor. So, okay, let's try it. How taste, Jay?
Really good.
Really good? Tastes good? So my son seasoned this or whatever. He dropped that on the floor. You know what? Actually, y'all, look at that, guys. Look at that, guys. On my nice floor, guys. Hey, I'm still gonna put them on this video, though. Okay, so I'm gonna try this fish. Love fish. Y'all, actually, y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I thought my son seasoned it. I thought he over-seasoned it. But actually, guys, he did a perfect seasoning. It's delicious. It's crunchy. It's delicious, y'all. So, actually, guys, so next, we're not gonna even taste test the tater tots, y'all, because y'all don't have tater tots before. So, guys, we're gonna go to the alligator, guys. So, I'm gonna pick one alligator up. Oh, nice and crunchy. I'm gonna hit my son. Got a son? Don't drop it, son. So, I'm gonna grab another. And y'all, actually, y'all, this is our first time.
Bite it.
How it tastes?
Hard.
Okay. So I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna see what we got.
Tastes like a pond. Good though.
Okay, guys. Hey guys, I tasted a little bit of this alligator. Guys, the season is all right. The season is good. My son said that he liked it. It's all right. He feel like it's a little bit of different taste, a required taste. Like I said, this is my first time actually cooking alligator. So to me, it tastes it's all right. Like I said, maybe I could have cooked it a little better. I'm not sure. But if anybody got some more views on how to cook alligator, better views to cook it.